What you gotta do?
You gotta
grab the shoe out of there?
Yeah, thanks.
Let me get some of them Travis Scott's up there. That's Travis Scott's.
Let me get it for you.
Come on, man. Put the 5 in there, man.
I had a 5.
American ready. Oh, honey. Now we talking. Ooh. That about 3, huh? About 3? What's that? 9. Hey. Nah, because that's one. Oh, this 290 US.
I already got these on the way for a two-piece.
For real? You got a two-piece deal for flight work?
You know what I mean? Buy the coffee, pocket jeans. Buy these right now, around.
These, though. Like, who buying this?
Hey, Ryan, I'm so close to these. And they got them myself.
You are getting them?
I'm so close to these. Grab them. Like, these things crispy. The Calamba Legend Blue Colombias. Get on the internet, these were supplied like 400-500 anywhere. I really want these. So crispy, the breads. You know, you can't go wrong with the bread 11s. I didn't even know we were stepping on that. That's crazy. Supreme skateboards. Lit. I ain't got a car back there. Let's see that. What Lambo is this? They got the suicide doors. Oh, glitchy.
This leather is so old, if you sit in it wrong, it'll crack.
For
like
real?
This is like Miami Vice type.
Yeah, I was asking, it's like the old school, like Ray City type of.
Yeah.
So y'all actually own this one?
Yeah. We switched them out.
Yeah.
We had a $7 million Lambo in last time.
So how much was this one cost?
What's happening though?
Man, you hear me? I need a Lambo. Talk to me about it, you know what I'm saying? A couple years, man. I got you.
Hello? What? What?
That's a dope one.